People that are diagnosed with mesothelioma come to us and ask, you know, what are the treatments that are available? And there are various treatments as follows. The first thing a surgeon will do to see if there's surgery available to help remove as much of the malignant tumor as possible. The surgeon will also recommend chemotherapy, which is a treatment that kills the cancer cells. Most recently, there's been new developments in a type of treatment called immunotherapy. Immunotherapy doesn't kill the cancer cells, but it increases your immune system to prevent and fight the mesothelioma cancer cells. Those are the primary means of treating mesothelioma today. If you've been diagnosed with mesothelioma, please feel free to call our office. We would be honored to help you.